Did you know that Sandy is a time traveler? The theory points to her scientific background and advanced technology as evidence that she might have traveled from the future to observe life in Bikini Bottom, or even to prevent certain events from happening. Here are some evidences that proves this theory. Number 1. Advanced technology. Sandy's repertoire of advanced gadgets, such as the teleportation device and Nutcracker suite, raises questions about the origin of her technology. The theory proposed that these inventions could be futuristic devices brought back from her travels through time. Number 2. Scientific background. Sandy's multidisciplinary scientific knowledge, spanning physics, engineering, and biology, is highlighted throughout the series. The theory suggests that her exceptional expertise could be a result of exposure to advanced future technologies, or education beyond what is known in Bikini Bottom. Number 3. Space travel. Sandy's possession of a rocket ship that facilitates travel between Bikini Bottom and Texas is cited as potential evidence of time travel capabilities. The theory speculate that this rocket might not only transcend space but also time, allowing Sandy to navigate different time periods. Number 4. Unusual behavior. Sandy's seemingly effortless adaptation to underwater life and her occasional behavior that appears ahead of her time lead fans to theorize about her experiences in different time periods. This aspect of her character adds to the intrigue surrounding the possibility of her being a time traveler. Number 5. Time-related episodes. Certain episodes in the series explore time-related themes without directly involving Sandy. The theory points to these instances as subtle hints or nods by the creators to the existence of time travel within the SpongeBob SquarePants universe. Number 6. Innovative projects. Sandy consistently engages in groundbreaking projects and experiments. The theory argued that her ability to conceive and execute such innovative endeavors might be influenced by exposure to advanced scientific concepts from the future. Number 7. Mysterious origins. Sandy's arrival in Bikini Bottom is not thoroughly explored in the series. Fans speculate that the lack of detailed information about her origins could be intentional, leaving room for the possibility that she arrived from a different time period. Number 8. Time-defying aging. Sandy's appearance and age remain consistent throughout the series, despite the passage of time. The theory interprets this as a potential clue that she might be using time travel technology to maintain her current state. Number 9. Secret missions. Sandy is occasionally portrayed as having secretive or classified missions. Fans theorize that these missions might involve time travel, either to observe critical events in history or to intervene in order to shape a better future for Bikini Bottom. Number 10. Unique species knowledge. Sandy possesses extensive knowledge about various species, including those not native to Bikini Bottom. The theory suggests that this knowledge might stem from encounters with future or extraterrestrial life during her time travels. To know more crazy theories, check out this video.